If you're stuck in dark mode, Microsoft Excel, here's how you turn it off. Go to File, all the way down to Account, then under Office Theme, White, hit Escape, and we've removed dark mode. Note that all your other Office apps that are in dark mode, this also resets those back to this white here. There is one problem that you might run into though. You may come across a situation where you have everything dark, including the cells here, and you turn off dark mode, and the cells are still dark. That's probably because someone set these to be black, to have a background of black. So select everything, go to Home, change that black to white, and for your text, make that black, and you're back where you need to be. Note if you're using Excel online, it doesn't work this way. It actually follows your system settings, so you have to go back and change that. But that's it. That's how you turn off dark mode in Microsoft Excel. This is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.